After his keynote at the Las Vegas UX conference, an attendee asked Jakob Nielsen whether aggressive marketing is influencing the user experience of intelligent agents like Alexa.
Well, that's a good question, but I actually don't think so. I really think that it is, well, they've been overhyped for sure. So that you can say it's a fault of the marketing. But on the other hand, it's also definitely the fault of the usability, low usability, that people don't turn to them for the needs they actually have. So people can generate a long list of things. I'd like the thing to do this, I'd like the thing to do that. But they don't turn to the thing for that because their experience has been bitterly negative when they have tried in the past various things. And so what we've found in researching this is that users tend to stay within a very narrow, limited set of tasks, despite, you know, the advertising and marketing is that, man, Alexa comes with, you know, thousands and thousands of so-called skills. It can do that. It can hypothetically, I mean, technologically, it can do that. But from the people perspective, it cannot do that because people try a few times and they fail and they don't want to do it again. If you promote something as being man, it can do all these great things, and people try a few of those things and it fails them, then they're not going to try very much more. And so you really set yourself up to fail in the long run because what's called resampling, which is to get people, they tried it already, they sampled the thing already, and now next year you go up and say, man, it's better, try again. Well, people have bad experience, they burnt them, they don't want to do it again if they have a negative experience. So it's actually in the long run, in this is the kind of longitudinal user experience, which is rarely considered, but if you think about that long-term experience, it's actually quite problematic to overhype something and make people get the bad experience of it having low usability, and then they're not going to try again.